Well, Hops is going home today. So, we thought he better get a little meeting with Peawee. Because the kitten room's downstairs now, they haven't had a chance to meet. So I like them to check each other out. Peewee's a little perturbed by this. And Hops seems unconcerned. He's more interested in the smells of the cat tree. I guess he'll be pretty easygoing with his new buddy cat. Anyway, catch you later. Bye.